And right now, it's time to place all the elements in the map. The first thing that we're going to do is we're going to go over layers. And the first layer, we are going to deselect the visibility. And apparently, I somehow have deleted the background, so the blue ocean, and I'm going to place that again. I'm going to select this layer. And I'm going to draw a square. Blue for the ocean, and I'm going to send it to the back. What I'm going to do now is that I want to lock this layer so it won't move. And what you can do is you can press Command 2 to lock it, or you can go to Object and Lock Selection. So right now, as you can see, I cannot select the background anymore. I cannot move it, I can't do anything. But if I want to move it, I have to go to Unlock All over here. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to select this part and I'm going to make it a bit bigger. Yes, I think this is okay. It's sticking out a bit, but it doesn't really matter. We're going to take these buildings and we are going to place them within the map. I prefer to copy them so that you always have the original version on the side. And this is going to be the first part. And you're going to place them more or less where they need to be. Okay, so as you can see, this still looks a bit messy. What we are going to do is we are going to try and create a bit more space. So everything is a bit set up on top of each other, and we are going to scale things down, and we're going to make certain things a bit bigger than they probably are in real life. So what I'm basically doing is fiddling around a bit. Some things I'm going to make bigger, other things I'm going to make smaller. And I'm just going to see how everything works together as a whole. So you just have to move around a bit and you have to see how it works best. Like for now, for me the streets seem kind of thin, so I'm going to make them a bit bigger. And move it around so that the building isn't overlapping the street. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to adjust the road a bit. Maybe the road doesn't exactly go like this, but that doesn't matter in this case. I prefer to have straight lines and having everything fit horizontally. If all the lines are straight, I can easily put a building next to it. But in this case, as you can see, there's a whole wiggly line over here, so that's something that I don't really want. We are going to fix that. From here on, it's sped up a bit. As you can see, I'm changing the roads right now to make more place for the buildings, and this might take a while, but as you probably already have noticed, that the buildings already took a long time to make, and this is no different. In the end, it's just experimenting and seeing what works best for you, because each city is different, and what might work for me won't work for you, but keep trying and take your time. Okay, so for now we've got more or less all the elements. I think I kind of forgot one to put over here. And afterwards we are going to place some houses in it so it feels a bit fuller because right now it seems quite empty. We have put everything more or less in its place. And afterwards things might change a bit, but don't worry about that because for now this is good enough.